but Samenerve surely only has to jump the last to collect the prize here. Samenerve comes in towards the final fence and jumped it fine. Samenerve then onto the run in, fully 10 or 15 lengths clear of the two greys, Topaz Calonge and Top Benefit, but coasting up to the line is Samenerve, heavily eased in the closing stages, just shaken up for the fast last few yards to make sure. Samenerve wins for Nigel Twiston Davis and Son Sam. Second place, Top Benefit.